Hello, it's a bit wet here to sit, but I want to show you plant which, well, likes to grow nearby water. There is a small stream, and of course you can see this plant, the rush, Juncus, the plant from Juncaceae, you can say that, the rush family. So family is one of the varieties of graminioid monocots. So graminioid means grass-like. So grass-like is the overall habit of the plant, and also quite simplified, reduced flowers, also grass-like. But what is different in a whole family of rushes, Juncaceae, or Juncaceae if you speak it in Latin, is that flowers are morphologically very similar to the tulip. So they are trimerous, exactly like tulip or lily. So they are non-remarkable, reduced like physiognomically, but didn't reduce morphologically, at least yet. So that's interesting combination of characters in the family. And rushes themselves, Juncus or Juncus, have one interesting feature which I want to share with you. So not all of them, but one group of them has funny thing. So look here, this is, well, multiple flowers, and what is below the flower sounds like the inflorescence stem. So this is a stem of plant on which inflorescence is attached. And if you look, from inflorescence starts something very similar green organ. So if even you look very close on it, you will see the same picture. So on the below the inflorescence and above the inflorescence is the same green stem-like structure. However, what is below is a stem, and what is above is a leaf. So this is a modified leaf of this plant. And so essentially the stem of rush has just one big leaf which is located above the inflorescence. That's a funny combination, funny morphology, and this one group of rushes have it, like many species will have this pattern. So this is a rush, and I'm sitting not far away from Wakayama, Japan. It's the south part of the Honshu Island. Today is June 8th. Thank you.